want to go home. I am working here only for money. If I cannot get money, how can I working here? So,
my name is Captain Alamgir. I took over the command of this vessel MB Bongo Biradu on 26 February 2010. Thereafter, the vessel came to Port Klang. The vessel got arrested. We had no knowledge. After the arrest, the owner told they will be releasing the vessel shortly. Just keep patient. I have been facing a lot of problems with the crew, especially food, water and salary. The management have been promising to do this and that, but unfortunately they did nothing. The vessel is over 1 year here. We are having accommodation problem because the air condition is gone. The room are open. Temperature gets over 50 degrees here. So everybody sleeps here in the on deck, on the main deck.
My sea time is over, so I want to go home. Company not pay salary. Company is a cheat. Several times, he's a completely liar company. This is completely liar company. My wife, she give me a notice for 1 month. If I don't come back Bangladesh within 1 month, she will leave me.
Every time I miss my family, cry for my children. No, my employer is not a good employer because he cannot see us. He cannot thinking about us. He only thinking about him. So how can I say to him he's a good employer? I have a long time service. I cannot stay here. I want to go back Bangladesh.
Immediately, if you speak within 1 hour, I want to leave because I have already arranged all luggage.
Yeah. We are fed up now. We want to go home. I have these 13 people under me. They have been too patient now. Some of them wanted suicide. Some of the family is going away. My advice is to repatriate all of us back home so that we see our family, forgetting the other things like salary and all.